আল্ট্রাসোনিক ইন্টারফেরোমিটার। এই টু ক্যালকুলেট দ্য ভেলোসিটি অফ আল্ট্রাসোনিক সাউন্ড থ্রু ডিফারেন্ট লিকুইড মিডিয়ামস। সেকেন্ড, টু ক্যালকুলেট দ্য অ্যাডিয়াব্যাটিক কম্প্রেসিবিলিটি অফ দ্য গিভেন লিকুইড। অ্যাপারেটাস: আল্ট্রাসোনিক ইন্টারফেরোমিটার, স্যাম্পল লিকুইডস, হাই ফ্রিকোয়েন্সি জেনারেটর, এক্সেট্রা। থিওরি: Ultrasonic interferometer is a simple device that yields accurate and consistent data from which one can determine the velocity of ultrasonic sound in a liquid medium. Ultrasonic sounds refers to sound pressure with a frequency greater than the human audible range, that is 20 Hz to 20 kHz. When an ultrasonic wave propagates through a medium, the molecules in that medium vibrate over very short distances in a direction parallel to the longitudinal wave. During this vibration, momentum is transferred among molecules. This causes the wave to pass through the medium. Ultrasonics can be produced by different methods. It includes mechanical method, magnetostriction method, piezoelectric, etc. In an ultrasonic interferometer, the ultrasonic waves are produced by the piezoelectric method. Ultrasonic waves of known frequency are produced by a quartz crystal that is fixed at the bottom of the ultrasonic cell. There is a movable metallic plate parallel to the quartz plate which reflects the waves. These waves superimpose and standing waves are produced in the liquid medium. At this point, acoustic resonance occurs and this gives rise to an electrical reaction on the generator driving the quartz plate. Now the anode current of the generator becomes maximum. If we increase or decrease the distance and the variation is exactly one half of the wavelength, that is lambda by 2, or its multiple, the anode current gain becomes maximum. If D is the separation between successive adjacent maximum anode current, then D is equal to lambda by 2. We have the velocity v of a wave that is related to its wavelength lambda by the relation v is equal to f lambda, where f is the frequency of the wave. That is, v is equal to lambda f, which is equal to 2df. Adiabatic compressibility of a fluid is a measure of the relative volume change of the fluid as a response to a pressure change. For a medium with high compressibility, the velocity will be less. The adiabatic compressibility, beta of the material, of the sample can be calculated using the equation beta is equal to 1 by rho v square, where rho is the density of the material of the medium and v is the velocity of the sound wave through that medium. Procedure: arrange the ultrasonic interferometer and the liquid samples that are to be used. Take a liquid sample in a beaker. Unscrew the knurled cap of the interferometer. Pour the sample into the interferometer cell. Then tight the cap. Switch on the power supply. There are two knobs on the instrument, adjacent and gain. With the adjust knob, the position of the needle on the ammeter is adjusted. The knob gain is used to increase the sensitivity of the instrument. When we move the micrometer, the anode current begins to increase. Again move the micrometer. Then at particular distance, the anode current becomes minimum. Note down the anode reading and micrometer reading. Repeat the procedure till we get at least 10 maxima and minima. Now draw a graph between the micrometer distance and anode current. We will obtain a sine wave. The difference between the points of successive maxima will be d is equal to lambda by 2. Using the equation, calculate the velocity of the wave through the medium as v is equal to lambda f, which is equal to 2df. Knowing the density of the medium, the adiabatic compressibility can be calculated using the equation beta is equal to 1 by rho v square. Repeat the experiment using different samples. Applications: sonographic instruments are widely used in medical field. In medical sonography or ultrasonography, an ultrasound-based diagnostic medical imaging technique is used to visualize internal organs and study their size and structure. Ultrasonic interferometry is a new possible technique for high-accuracy linear and angular measurements. Some of the common applications of ultrasonic are ultrasonic range finding, which is also called a sonar. Ultrasonic testing which is used to find any flaws in the material and to measure the thickness of objects. Ultrasonic cleaners, ultrasonic humidifier, ultrasonic belting, and so on. Ultrasonic laser interferometers are used in various areas, including metrology.